This is a demo of how to import a model from Hugging Face to OCI Data Science AI Quick Actions. First, you need to navigate to AI Quick Actions. When you get to AI Quick Actions, you'll see Model Explorer. You want to bring in a new model. You can click on the register a new model button. You can bring in any model from Hugging Face or OCI object storage to AI Quick Actions. But first, you have to go through the model registration process. So when you click on that button, you have the option to import a model from Hugging Face or bring in a model from object storage. Let's choose Hugging Face. Then you have two options: register service verify model or register any model. A service verify model is a list of models that the data science service has tested the configuration for. You can choose to use one of these, or you can choose to bring in any model that you want to use. So if you choose register any model, you would want to type in the name of the model found in Hugging Face. So for example, I have this model here. Let's say I want to bring this model into AI Quick Actions. I can copy the name, put it here. After the model is found, you can see some summary statistics of the model. Then you have the option to choose an inference container to work with this model. We support VLLM and TG or TG and TGI. If you bring in a model that is in GGUF format, you'll have another option for inference container. You'll get an option to use an inference container running Llama CPP. Let's go back to this model. Want to register it. I'm going to choose the inference container. And then I can choose which object storage location to store the model artifact. I can optionally choose to fine-tune this model after it has been registered. And then I can click register. So this process can take a little bit of time. After the model registration is complete, you see your model in My Models in Model Explorer. You'll have its own model card. You can click on it. You get some information about the model, and you can choose to deploy or fine-tune it. Certain models in Hugging Face, they are gated models. That means they require you to accept user agreements before you can access them. So for example, the Meta's Llama models are like that. If you want to bring these models to be used in AI Quick Actions, you need to generate a token in your Hugging Face accounts and then log in through the Hugging Face CLI in the notebook session running AI Quick Actions in order to bring these models in. This is because we want to validate that you have accepted the user agreements and indeed have access to those models. So before you register these models, open up a new terminal and then log in with to the Hugging Face CLI with your token. You can paste your token here and then press enter. If you fail to do that and try to bring a gated model, your model registration is going to fail. Now, let's say I want to deploy this model. I can click deploy. I can choose the compute shape I want to use for deployment. I can also optionally select the logging. This is recommended, so it will help you troubleshoot in case of any issues with the model deployments. And you can also choose what inference mode you want to use with the model, either the default completion endpoint or the chat completion. And then you can choose deployment. After the model has been deployed, so it's creating right now. You see a list of the deployments you have. I'm going to choose a model I have already deployed earlier. Okay. You can test the model in real time with this inferencing UI. Let's give it a prompt.